大家好，我是郭杰瑞，我现在在纽约。今天是3月20日，美国一共有快2万 cases，纽约已经有快1万 cases，是美国 cases 最多的州。我们的市场说，city hospitals could run out of medical supplies within weeks。
We're going to need massive medical capacity on a scale we've never seen in the history of New York City before。
我之前在视频里说过，我们的 medical supplies 不够，那现在真的不够。
There are only 45,000 ICU beds in America and about 160,000 ventilators. And doctors say many are currently occupied by other patients.
We're always, you know, using up our ICU beds, trying to move one person out to bring another person in who's sick. It's not like we have extra.
那从1月到现在，美国有2个月时间准备，但是为什么疫情还是在美国爆发了？那第一，在美国监测新冠病毒很难。检测新冠病毒在其他的国家很容易，但是在美国不是。
We don't have the testing capacity that we need.
What happened in the United States is that the CDC created a test,
messed up a reagent,
sent a test out to 50 states, and then said, "Oh, hold up, don't use it. Let us fix
it." How quickly
it's now March.
第二，在美国没有严格隔离。如果你们现在看我们 CDC 的网站，他们还是说 "Stay home. People who are mildly ill with COVID-19 are able to recover at." home， 那我觉得这个是一个问题，因为最近我们一个新闻是 ，three people from one New Jersey family were killed by the virus。但是我们现在没有办法让每一个 positive case 放在一起，因为没有地方，我不知道他们会不会很快受一个放上医院。第三，大部分美国人没有中心这个病毒，没有 social distancing。有一个网友问 Bill Gates， 怎么看 herd immunity？And Bill Gates 回答说 ，The only model that is known to work is a serious social distancing effort, shut down. If you don't do this, then the disease will spread to a high percentage of the population, and your hospitals will be overloaded with cases. So this should be avoided, despite the problems caused by the shutdown. If a country doesn't control its cases, then other countries will prevent anyone going into or coming out of that country. 但是在美国。一直到3月半，大部分人还是没有重视，大家还是去酒吧玩、开 party、搞活动。3月16日，我们的新闻说 ，Despite dire COVID-19 warnings, many Americans continue to party.
If I get corona, I get corona. At the end of the day, I'm not going to let it stop me from partying.
This really sucks. However, we're going to enjoy ourselves. We're having day parties all day.
We're just living for the moment. What happens when it happens?
那为什么在美国很多人？不重视这个病毒，因为我们的政府一直给大家 conflict information， 经常说不一样的话，一会说这个是流感不严重，一会说这个是很严重。
When you have 15 people, and the 15 within a couple of days is going to be down to close to zero,
we will see more cases, and things will get worse than they are right now.
I think that goes away in April with the heat.As the heat comes in,
it will go away. Just stay calm. It will go away.
If you just leave the virus to its own devices, it'll go way up like we've seen in Italy.
President of the United States says anyone who wants a test can have a test. Vice President of the United States says we don't have the testing capacity. People say, how can you say both things?
这样会让老百姓很 confused. 如果老百姓很 confused, 他们说什么？他们什么都不做。那在中国，每个人都戴口罩，但是在美国，我们的政府说健康的人不戴。
Should you wear a mask if you're healthy?
No. 所以在这里没有很多人戴口罩，也没有人测你的体温。如果一个地方大家都戴口罩，每个地方都测体温，那你会更重视这个病毒。我们没有这个小心病毒的环境，很多人还是要出去玩。去聚会，去人多的地方。那总的来说，因为美国早期不够重视，没有及时做大量检测和 social distancing， 所以我们才会爆发疫情。但是 ，Bill Gates 也说 ，China is seeing very few cases now because their testing and shutdown was very effective. If a country does a good job with testing and shutdown, then within 6 to 10 weeks, they should see very few cases.And be able to open back up. 所以这个疫情最终全世界可以控制了，只要大家重视起来。好，那我现在走吧，拜拜。我是郭杰瑞。